This week, the Freaky Tiki runs into some shallow water, out in the middle of nowhere. What are we to do?
Thank you. motor penis.
Alright, so here we are.
Rodriguez Key is all the way out there.
That's Rodriguez Key over there. And that's Key Largo over there. Sorry you gotta see it this way. It's just, I don't have a gimbal for this camera. And my GoPro is not gonna show us that well. So yeah, we're on our way. Let's see. Let me zoom back this way. Focus. Alright. What'd you say?
Scared and we're healing.
You're scared because we're healing. This boat loves to heal.
Like it healing.
Alright. So again, here we are in Rodriguez Key.
Look at all these white caps.
Haven't seen any dolphins or anything yet. That'd be awesome to see. But we're heading down to Bahia Onda. And let's see what happens. Lucas is currently fishing.
Actually, I'm gonna grab my box right now. I'd use my golf rig, but we're not deep enough.
Alright.
Alright, Lucas is coming kind of fishing.
Let's see. Alright, Lucas. You put it on that top rod over there.
Yeah, I know. I'm letting it out.
As for me, just at the helm, I don't have an autopilot, so all manual steering, all sense of feel. Came from way back there. You can do this, you guys can see where we came from. Well, actually, we came from back there, so you can't see where we came from just yet. But
here comes the boat.
Well, he's gonna have to slow down, right?
Opinion is we're gonna be making good headway at this.